fastest 10 with 82 kilograms. I'm hoping for a time around 30 seconds. Fastest 10, 82 kilograms. Wait a second. Wish me luck, because when I do it, not only am I gonna have the weight proof, I'm gonna also measure my weight to show you how close to it I am by lifting this. Yeah. So these are tests that we have, and it's actually aimed at just basically improving your power, because power equals force times velocity. The quicker you do things, the more power you can exhibit, I suppose. So 82 kilograms, got back support this time, because I've been doing some other mad shit, in the quickest time possible. Let's see what that was. First of all, the weight proof. Okay. Coach right there. Let me show you the weight. The weight. That 2.5. Remember, it's the same on the other side. That is 5. That's 7.5. That is 10. That's 27.5. That is 10. Let's start at 7.5, and this is 10. No, that's 27.5 plus this 10 is 37.5. Yeah, so that's 7, 17, 27, and 37. And it's the same on the other side. Now, let's examine my weight. My weight. What can we say about my weight? It's 95 kilos. And if you can see that, 95 kilos is my weight. I don't know if you managed to get it. Alright? I do not know if you managed it. But it's 95 kilos. Alright? And that's how I do nowadays, eh? That to me is a personal record, if anything else. 37.5 plus 37.5 on the other side, that's 75, plus the barbell, which is 7.5, I make that, what the fuck is that, 82.5, it should be 82.5, yeah, hold on, 37.5
plus 37.5 is 75 plus 7.5, 82.5. And I'm at 95 kilograms, curling 82.5. Yeah? I don't know how quick I've done it. Let me review, I'm fine. Yeah. Personal record either way.